Materials Characterization Facility, or MCF, is a centralized multi-user facility housing an array of microscopes, spectrometers, diffractometers for the structural and chemical characterization of materials.
The Materials Characterization Facility has three TEMs. Our premier microscope is a Titan 8300, which is an aberration-corrected microscope with a resolution better than 1 angstrom. It has a full analytical load on it with X-ray and electron energy loss. Best resolution we are able to tune is basically better than 1 angstrom at 0.68 angstroms. The Tecnai microscope is a Tecnai F20 200 kV fully analytical microscope. It has both energy dispersive X-ray and electron energy loss. It also has the latest A-Star Nanomega system, which allows you to do TEM texture down to the grain size of about 5 nanometers, which is quite unique. Our third microscope is a JEOL 2000 EX, which is our training entry-level microscope, which we train the graduate students on. It's a rather basic system, but has twin cameras for both high resolution and both for diffraction.
At MCF, we have three scanning probe microscopes, or SPMs. In these, a nanoscale tip is rastered back and forth across the sample surface, measuring it. This allows us to reconstruct the surface in 3 dimensions, as well as measure a variety of other signals from the sample. The NT-MDT Spectra is a combined atomic force microscope and Raman spectrometer. This allows us to do things like tip-enhanced Raman spectroscopy, as well as single-pass surface potential microscopy. We have two other NT-MDT SPMs, a SolverNext and an Integra. Both of these have various modes of operation, like surface potential microscopy, piezo response microscopy, and magnetic force microscopy. The SolverNext additionally has a hybrid mode system that allows us to take nanomechanical measurements of the sample, things like surface deformation and surface adhesion, on the scale of the AFM tip. The Integra, on the other hand, is a modular system, so we can add and subtract pieces to measure the things we want to measure, like a sample that is completely submerged in liquid, or very high resolution scans of a sample.
We feature 2 X-ray diffractometers, or XRDs, in the facility. XRD can be used to determine crystal structure, orientation, and texture of materials. The PANALYTICAL X'PERT PRO MRD is used for analysis of bulk materials and powder samples. The XRD is equipped with a pixel detector that allows for rapid scans and determination of phase using PANALYTICAL's HiSCORE Plus software. Our PANALYTICAL X'PERT PRO MRD is equipped with a variety of optics, including high resolution, and is typically used to analyze thin films. This instrument is used for X-ray reflectivity to acquire rocking curves, pole figures, stress measurements, and to generate reciprocal space maps.
At MCF, we have 3 field emission gun SEMs, as well as a couple of focused ion beam systems. Our first entry-level SEM is a Philips XL30 SEM. It has energy dispersive spectroscopy, wavelength dispersive spectroscopy, as well as electron beam induced current imaging for device characterization. We have a FEI Quanta 200. This is a workhorse instrument for microstructure analysis with a dedicated EDAX EBSD system equipped. We also have a FEI Quanta 600. It has environmental mode and variable pressure mode, as well as EDS and EBSD systems manufactured by Oxford Instruments. It also has a Hyzotron nano indentation system for in situ mechanical testing, as well as an AutoCube AFM system. For the focused ion beam systems, we have a gallium focused ion beam to FEI Nova NANOLAB. The system comes equipped with the OmniProbe in situ system for site specific TEM sample preparation and lift out, as well as an EDAX EBSD system so that one could do 3D microstructural analysis.
The latest addition to the MCF is the dual beam xenon plasma fib. And the uniqueness of this system is its ability to cut, and it can cut about 100 times faster than a traditional dual beam system. It allows you to create a 3D slice and view reconstructed image within a very, very short period of time.
Our facility is located on the first floor of Roberts Engineering Hall at the Carnegie Mellon campus. The MCF features a digital classroom that allows us to train groups of users by remotely operating any of our instruments through a local area network. The MCF also manages an industrial consortium to facilitate access for regional external users, including local industry and government agencies.